You've got your Bruins colors on. Ready for the game tonight? Are you starting to warm up a little bit?
Yeah.
Good.
You're doing incredible, Mom. Yeah, I definitely feel like today's that day that just there was real apprehension of what's going to happen.
I think so, too. And I think this is, I mean, leaps and bounds beyond what we did yesterday already. So way to go. You're halfway done, okay?
Put your hand back up on the bar. Watch your right hand, Mom. Put your hand on the right hand on the bar.
Take your hand, reach it forward. Grab this black handle, take a look at it.
Yeah. Get a look at it, Mom.
So that's not the handle, okay? I want you to let go and look to the right. Look all the way to the right.
Yeah.
Look at where your hand is. Okay, now you can keep pedaling. Really tighten up your hand, your right hand. Two more minutes.
Wish I had one of these machines at home. No, pay attention, Mom.
She's videotaping you. You got to smile for the camera. Keep pushing. I'm almost done. You have 1 more minute in you?
Yeah.
All right.
She loves the boats.
No, Emma, wait until there's a sunny day and we come here to do exercise. Tons of boats go by.
Keep pushing.
30 more seconds, Emma.
Come on,
keep
going. Pushing.
Push. When you're done with this, we'll take a break for a few minutes. Three more seconds, two, and one. You're done. Do you want to keep going?
Okay, what did you say?
Okay, we'll stop then. We'll do something different. Okay. Well, if I'm the boss, then we'll do something different.
Okay.
I'm going to bring you to the right, okay? So bring your legs over. Can you bring your left leg over to the side? Good. Let's just sit here for a minute, okay?
Okay.
Where did you feel that the most when you were pedaling? Where did you feel it?
No, I didn't feel that much. I didn't feel that much of it.
Did you feel it in your legs?
Yeah, sure.
Good. Did you feel it in your arms?
Yeah.
All right, good.
Yeah.
I should probably grab the wheelchair.
How
you feeling?
Yeah,
good. Good, okay. Why don't we, do you see that mat?
Yeah.
Let's go over there and have a seat on the mat, okay?
Okey-dokey.
So when you stand up.
Good.
So take your right hand and put it on the chair. Hold on, Emma, hold on. I want both hands on the chair. And use your hands to push yourself up. Okay? Good. Now take a look,
now
at,
look
your
at your
right,
right
hand.
Arm.
Good.
Can you look down at your hand? I want you to make sure it's in the right spot.
Okay.
Look
so
down
is it
at your hand.
Right spot?
Yeah.
No,
it. Can you move it back a little? Okay, so we're going to walk towards Kirsten. And then we're turning to the right. Do you see that mat? Were you heading to this mat?
No, we're headed to the
Okay.
So we're just trying to see where you're
going
to go.
So come right on over here.
Yeah.
And then you can turn around and sit down on the mat.
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie.
Okay.
How you feeling?
All right.
Ash, I can take this stool here unless you need it.
No, you can take it.
All right.
Okay, so Emma, can you push yourself down? Perfect. Let's start with some leg exercises while you're sitting here, okay? So I want you to look down at your feet. So look down at your feet. I want you to lift your toes up in the air. That's a good exercise, but that's not the exercise we're starting with. So I want you to lift your toes up in the air. So you're going to pull them up and push them down. So you're pushing them down. Let's pull them up. So ready, up with both. And down. That's good. Alternating's good. Left, right, left, right, left. And why don't you open your eyes so you make sure that you're not falling asleep? Okay. Let's do four more. One, two, three. One more on each foot, left and then right. Good. Now I want you to take your left leg, Emma. I want you to kick it out straight and bring it down. Kick it out, two, and then do that three times, all the way up to 10. Four, five, six, seven. 8, 9, one more, 10. Let's do the same thing with the right leg now. So kick it out straight. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kick it out straight. 5. Exercise that you had started with. Okay? So do you remember what that one was?
No.
Just went up and down. Knees up and down, marching in place. So lift them up high. Get up high. Up to my hands.
Oh my goodness.
Can you touch my hand with your knees?
Yeah.
Bring it all the way up there. Little higher, little higher. Good. Let's do three more. One,
two, three. Good. There's a lot going on in here now, huh? So you really, I want you to focus on the exercises we're doing, okay?
Yeah,
I
think
so. Okay. I'm going to grab some exercise tools.
All right.
All right. See my cone?
Yeah.
Can you take this cone with your right hand? So with your right hand. That's it. And then put it on the mat next to you. Put it right here. Place it down. Look at it. Place the cone. Now take the cone. You grab it. With your right hand, yep. So not with the left hand, with the right hand. Reach forward. So ready? Let's reach forward. Grab the cone. So take it from my hand.
Hold it, Mom. Grab it.
Grab the cone. Good. Now put it on top of the orange cone. Like this. Here, let's do it together. You're going to take the cone and put it on top. Okay? So you can let go. Take this cone with your right hand. So that's the left hand with the right hand. Take it. Good. Put it on the mat. Just put it down. Put the cone down. Can you take the blue cone? So, Emma, we're not marching anymore. You're taking the cone with your right hand. So take it out of my hand. There you go. And put it on the mat.